在巴拉修三界车党错几车能了成就巴度大你教书记大给金锁几百所能及找了平时三界这巴拉修三界车党错几车能了成就巴度大你教书记大给金锁几百所能及找了平时三界这巴拉修三界学堂错几学能了成就八度大你教书记大给金锁几百所能及找了平时三界这巴拉修
So in this way that we take refuge and create the enlightenment mind.
那透过这样的方式呢，我们就已经寻求了皈依，还有发了菩提心。
And now, to think this place or the place where one is staying is not in the ordinary place, but in full Buddha field of the Buddha Amitabha, the Sukhavati.
那首先呢，我们要观想说这我们所处的这个地方呢，不是一般的这个处所，而是佛净土，阿弥陀佛净土极乐世界。
Around you are lush green fields with sparkling streams. Birds sing in the trees, whose leaves and flowers are made of precious gems, and you are cooled by gentle breeze.
然后观想自己的四周呢，皆是葱翠的这个园地，并由这个闪亮璀璨的溪流呢，并有这个闪亮璀璨的溪流，然后众鸟呢，于树上呢，出和雅音，其音演唱，众树的花叶呢，皆是珍宝所成，微风吹拂，令你感到凉快。
And oneself have to visualize into a deity's form, whichever deity. In this case, actually, more appropriate deity is the Avalokiteshvara, because Buddha Amitabha is the guru or the owner of the race of the Avalokiteshvara is Buddha Amitabha.
然后呢，首先呢，这时候自己呢要观想自身呢是一个本尊，那哪一位本尊都可以。可是在这里呢，比较合适的是观音菩萨，因为呢，这个阿弥陀佛呢是这个上师，然后也是观音菩萨这个他的种姓的这个部主。
So one should visualize oneself as a full form of Avalokiteshvara, either like four-arm form or thousand-arm form or whatever. Simple way, it is just four-arm form, as clear as possible.
那首先呢，就是要观想自身呢是这个观音菩萨，然后很清楚的观想。可以是四臂，可以是千臂，然后多少都行。那在这里呢，比较简单的话呢，是观想自己为四臂观音，然后清楚的观想，越清楚越好。
And then in front of this, the jewel throne, and on the jewel throne has a pink petal lotus, within which is a moon disc.
那在你面前呢，为一粉红色的这个。花瓣之莲花之上呢有一个月轮。
On the moon disc, Buddha Amitabha, who is in human form with a red color, with one face, two hands. Two hands are in meditation posture, holding the begging bowl, which is filled with the nectar.
那阿弥这个在这个月轮之上呢，坐着这个阿弥陀佛，他以人的形态示现，然后佛身是红色的，一面二臂。双手呢结定印，手持一钵盂呢，这个钵盂上呢盛满了这个甘露。
And this Buddha Amitabha, one can visualize in two forms. Either renounced form. Renounced form means like with a shaved hand, shaved head, without any ornaments, with a three piece of robe, as we normally have the Buddha Amitabha in the Buddha in a completely renounced form.
那当我们在观想这个阿弥陀佛的时候呢，我们可以观想阿弥陀佛为两种，以两种这个不同的形象来观想。你可以说观想阿弥陀佛以这个这个出家的这个形象，就是已经剃度了，然后呢没有身上没有任何的饰物颜饰，然后身着三衣。
Another form is the Sambhogakaya form, which means also same red color with one face, two hands, but with long hair and with ornaments like crown, earrings, necklace, etc.
然后呢，你也可以以这个报身佛的形象来观想阿弥陀佛，也就是红色的一面二臂，然后长发，然后身上有各种的这个宝物严饰。
In any case, both whichever form that you visualize, both are adorned with 32 signs and 80 qualities.
那不管以何种方式做观想呢，就是两种阿弥陀佛的形象呢，都是以32相、80种随行好庄严的。
And very clearly visible.But yet it is not solid like our body, which is made out of flesh and skin, etc. But it's all nature of light. Colors and shapes very clearly visible, yet it is devoid of self-nature. Just like the rainbows or the reflection of the moon in the water,or the reflection in the mirrors.
那这个阿弥陀佛的身像呢，你必须很清楚的，十分清楚的，十分显而易见的，可是呢却没有实质的，不像我们的这个身体一样有血有肉，是这个阿弥陀佛的这个身像呢，是自然的这个光，然后它的颜色。它的形态呢，形状呢，是你要观想的非常的清楚，可是呢，却没有一个实质，没有一个自信，然后犹如这个天空中的彩虹一般，犹如这个水中的倒影，犹如镜子的影子一样。
So that it does not that appear normally. Appearance means something visible.Emptiness means something not visible, but here the appearance and the emptiness does not contradict. It is the emptiness because there's not a solid body, yet it is very clearly visible. So the without the contradiction of appearance and emptiness, so the non-dual of appearance and emptiness.
No.这个是指说它并不很平凡的这个很普通的这个显现，然后当我们讲到这个有一个形态的时候呢，它是显而易见的，讲到空的时候呢是不明显看不到的，可是在这个时候呢这个空和这个形象呢是没有冲突没有矛盾的，空呢就是说没有一个实质的身体，然后这个形象呢却显而易见，所以在这个时候呢这个形象与空呢两者是两者就是无二无别的。
So this you clearly visualize, and then in front of this you perform the in order to accumulate the merits and in order to purify the negative deeds that one perform the sevenfold prayer.
那你清楚地做此观想，然后这个时候呢，在这个面前呢，为了这个敬业集资呢，我们来就是你来修这个七支祈请文。
And the sevenfold prayer that we normally recite in the one is not the same. This one is a sevenfold prayer according to the Arya Bhattacharya prayer.
那这个呢，七支祈请文呢，跟我们一般念的不一样，它主要是依据这个 Arya Bhattacharya prayer 这个祈请文。
So the number one is prostrations. Prostration has three kinds of prostrations: physical prostrations, verbal prostrations, and mental prostrations.
那首先呢，要修这个顶礼。那顶礼总共有三种，就是身、语、意三方面的。
If we do one prostration to a Buddha, one can accumulate an enormous amount of merits. But if we multiply, after all, everything is mind. If our body is multiplied into millions, and then imagine that all are doing the prostrations,